What's up, buddy? Welcome back to another video. And today I am vlogging. This isn't a vlog. This is actually a room vlog. And this is just maybe kind of some stuff. Just like a sneak peek of what I do in my room when I'm bored. Like just not even a danger. I do dangerous stuff. I shoot BB guns. But today I'm shooting an airsoft gun because I just decided. Let's not make it so loud because they're in there watching the Olympics. Okay, so if y'all think I'm looking away from the camera, that's because I look at the screen. I look at myself, like I look at myself on the screen just to make sure it's videoing right. But see, if I look at like this little circle, it looks like I'm looking at you. See, that makes it look like I'm looking at you. This doesn't. I'm looking away. But actually, I'm not. I'm looking at y'all. Hold up, y'all. Yeah, I'm back. I had to set it up. It was like, for y'all, it was like 2 minutes for me. But see, I've already actually shot it just to make sure that it actually did work. I'm shooting at this little Dr. Pepper can today. Usually I might have a target sometimes, but just today I'm shooting a Dr. Pepper can. So you know I always hit the target because I practice this stuff so much. Might think I have a real gun. But you can tell by the orange tip. I actually had to make the orange tip because it looked real. See ya. What is that? And you'll hear the dong! This game will be hit. That's how you know I hit it. Okay, usually makes a big dent, but I was. So it actually did put a little dent in it. See? It'll go down. Be right back. Set it back up. I'm back, y'all. And I forgot to set it up, actually. I just sat here because I forgot what I was doing. I feel like there's a scrape right there. So, yeah, I'm gonna shoot it again.